first half, you guys kind of made them play a half-court game. And then in the second half, they were able to get out of transition.
Well, listen, I mean, that's all on me. I'll be honest with you, we haven't spent a lot of time preparing zone yet early in the season, preparing to play offensively against the zone, and it did what it was intended to do. It made us a little more passive, and our guys don't have a feel for it. And so what happened was, it wasn't transition defense, it was turnovers in the transition defense that really killed us. And that's just a factor of being early in this season. And we have so much growth to do, and we're going to become a way better team. But that hurt us, you know, opening game. We don't have all our stuff in. We haven't had enough time to kind of cover some of those things. And so certainly that was a big factor. It was a smart move on Kentucky's part, smart move by Coach Cal, and they took advantage of it.